Now, the interesting question is, once I go to the node that I think is going to give me the page that I'm looking for, or at least information about the page that I'm looking for, whether it is, if it has it, it's going to give it to me, or if it isn't, or if it doesn't have it, it's going to tell me that it is on the disk. But in either case, I'm hoping I'll get exact information about this missing page from this node, which is supposed to have the page frame directory, the PFD, that corresponds to this UID. Is it possible that I go to this guy and he says, no, I don't have it? Yes, it is possible in two cases. One case is, let's say, while this guy was sending this request over, this guy has made a decision to evict that page that corresponds to this UID because it had to make space for itself. In that case, that UID may have been thrown away from the PFD. And if it has been thrown away from the PFD, what he would have done is inform the guy who has the ownership for this UID. This node is the owner for this UID. If he evicts that page, this guy has to tell this node that, hey, you know what? I used to back this UID in my PFD, but I got rid of it. And I got rid of it by sending it to some other node, let's say node D. So that is something that I have to communicate to this GCD. But it's a distributed system. Things are happening asynchronously. He may not have communicated that yet. That information is not there in the GCD of this node. This is the owner for this UID space, but the owner doesn't yet know that the PFD that corresponds to a particular UID has moved to some other node out here somewhere. And if it has moved to some other node, he will know about it eventually, but he doesn't have it at this point. That's why this request was routed here, and this guy says, I don't have it. You can have a miss. That's one possibility. Second possibility is the uncommon case that the POD information that I had is stale. When can that happen? That is when the POD is being recomputed for the local area network as a whole, either because there are new additions or new deletions of nodes, and therefore we are recomputing the redistribution of the UID space and deciding which node is responsible for which UID. That can happen. And in that case also, it is possible that the information that I started with was incorrect because I went here thinking that he has the GCD. He did have it at that point, but it is changing. And eventually, I'm going to find out. So if there is a mess, either case, the first case is this guy replaced that page, or the second case is my POD information misled me. Both cases, I'll have a miss, and I'll say, oh, there was a miss. And I know that it is probably the uncommon case. I'm going to retry that by looking up my POD again. And by that time, the POD may have been updated. I'll go to the right GCD this time, or the GCD would have been updated. And so I'll go to the same GCD, but the GCD will have the more relevant information of which PFD is currently hosting it. So I'll go to him in order to get the page that I'm looking for. But the important point I want to leave you with is that the common case is when both the POD and GCD are co-resident on the same node. And in that case, you don't have a network communication to look up the GCD. And also, the miss happening when you do reach the PFD, that is also uncommon. It can happen because of replacement that has happened on that node or because the POD has changed. And this is something that is going to happen relatively infrequently compared to the activities that we're talking about in terms of page faults.